Resident Evil episode. I honestly don't even remember where we left off. Well, I do, but I don't. This is mainly what I'm referring to slightly. So the fact I have to keep that kinda sucks. Honestly, that's nice though. Looks very handy. Okay. We're good. Let's check the map real quick. There we go. Okay. So we have to go to the right. Technically speaking. I'm pretty sure. That's technically where we need to go. But we need to head in this direction. Yeah. We have to head here for it though. Because that's technically where we need to be, but we can't get in there. I can't wait till they get rid of that. For a few minutes. That's kind of... Didn't expect to hear that at the moment. Oh, so I have to turn right around. Okay, question. How many crows are here? Quite a bit, okay. There's something behind that. So we go here. More pistol ammo. Perfect. Also, where's... okay, so it's not till I'm down out of this crevice of some sort. Indiana Jones? Yep. Okay, now where'd I get put? Because this game is a bit weird for the map. It's just slightly weird.
Allí está!
I kinda wish I could move forward doing this. That's what Resident Evil 5's for, you know? Correct me if I'm wrong, but it's like right there as well. It's gonna be right to my right. Okay, so it's gonna be on the other dock. I have to jump down. It's right here. It's a hand grenade. How much ammo do I have? Okay. Interesting. Not bad. Just gotta be cautious still. It's the moment I get low on my handgun is where I'm gonna start to worry a bit about how much I'm using my ammo. Where are you headed? Hmm. Oh, I didn't realize I could shoot that out of the air. That's interesting. It's like right in that vicinity. Shots, you know. Hitting my shots would be nice. Okay, I'm not that panicked yet. I'm not that worried. I have to see, because it's in that dock. But where? So shoot that. Oh, I only have those bullets. Where's the thing? It's right here. I'm standing like right by it. So if anything, it's gonna be that nest. Okay, that's one way to know it's going.
Te voy a hacer picadillo.
I have an idea. Wait, I can get this off. See, I'm not worried when I'm running. The moment I have to use my, the moment I have to start using my rifle. The moment I have to start using my rifle is when I start to panic. When the moment I have to start using the bigger boys, the rifle and shotgun is where I'm gonna panic. So we're then gonna put you back on. Loading you. So far it's been 10 minutes, not bad. I'm gonna go for about an hour again. Just to be safe, I guess. I only like about used doing about an hour an episode for this game feels nice to me. Especially if I can plug in a chapter. Oh, I have to go the other way. Okay. Good, I can still check what's here then. You mean I have to go in that mess? No. Or do I? What my problem with this is I want this made for kids, but like, honestly though, I'd rather it just not be marked as if it's made for kids. Just to be safe. No, because a lot of these games can somewhat work, like this is still kind of M-rated, but this is very safe, probably one of the safer ones except maybe language. I can't wait till I get to beat this game though, because playing number 5 is going to be a blast for me, remembering a lot about it. Not remembering a lot. Okay, remembering a lot, but then also really going back into my childhood. Because I remember this in number 6 slightly, but number 5 is the one I really remember, I guess. What is this gonna do? Maximum health slightly. And also my health. Okay, so I need a red one then. Do I actually go in there? Oh! Interesting. So where's the safe? There's a typewriter in there, what? Oh, that's right, I just didn't touch it. I should go do that real quick, just to be safe. Ha ha ha. Tomorrow, or should I say how I'm feeling, because even though if I'm gonna wake up on my normal time, I just may not feel up to it, because I feel a bit tired sometimes. Like throughout this week I felt a bit tired waking up. Very rarely have I gone back to sleep, but I have. What the heck is this for? Probably should look on the map where I need to go. So I need to go to my right, but if I go to my left, there's something that way. I want to get them when I can, but I don't really need to get them, you know? I'm dead, aren't I? Feel that throwing? Scheiße. Come on, Leon. So I can't actually increase the speed, can I? So that's slow, this is going to be more accurate, but using my D-pad, it's going to be a lot more faster. Good enough. It's just her. Swim, Leon, swim! Swim, Leon! Leon, go! You need to kill that stupid thing. There you go. Yeah! So yeah, that would have been slightly over an hour. Let's see, it's been 21 minutes so far. I just added, say, these 21 minutes to my last Resident Evil video. That would have been, okay, more about an hour. Right about an hour. Which is fine, but I didn't want to risk it. And then that, I didn't want to risk it, and then even then, I had a few other things I needed to do, so I ended it there. Which is fine.
It's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission.
Letter. Someone left me a note, eh? Another flash grenade. Rifle ammo. Open that stupid thing. No, Leon, you don't want to? Okay. Just gonna reload this. Since I have the time. I'm gonna go up this again. So I'm actually gonna just use this to be safe. Save this. So if anything, it'll be technically make this a part two. No, we'll do that. Alright, I'll be right back.